Okay, what's up everybody? This is another Trade Dynamics video for September 1st. It's 11:32 a.m. I just want to get this stuff documented. You know, some of the stuff that happens out here, like, you know, ghost, what they call, what we're calling ghost signals, like when a long pops up right here and you're like, what the hell? Why is that? And it popped up and then it disappeared and you're like trying to figure out why is that happening. Well, I'm here to let you know that that's normal. That's not a bug. It really happens on higher time frames, and I'm going to get into that right now as soon as I fix some of these problems here that I'm having on my other screen. There it is. Okay, so, okay, 11 minutes, huh? Let me see something here. Back here now. It just disappeared. Now I can't show you what I was trying to show you. All right, so basically it disappeared. All right, wait, maybe I, all right, let's try this. I'm gonna put this to, instead of the, 18th, instead of the 18th, I want to move this to, didn't fix the problem. So some of these things is like very, very tricky, I should say. Trying to catch these things in action. Like, I didn't know I was gonna have this problem. As soon as I started recording, I can't catch the bug in action. It's not a bug, it's a disappearing order. So let me try to pull it up. I see it. It's still on this screen. It's just not on my other. It's not on the other screen. All right. So, yeah. Give me a second. All right. So look, let me use this right here. So real quick, let me alright, so here's the problem. I'm gonna blow this up. It's not really a problem, this is just what people see. Now you see this long order? It's long. It's a long signal on the chart. That is your strategy script, all right? The strategy script reports down here in your performance summary, overview, and list of trades, okay? Reports down here. This right here, this is a section where the alert script is at. This is the thing that's sending the signals over to your exchange. So what happens is, boom, you get a long signal right here, right? You see that? You see that long signal? It's green right there, right? Why does it happen to candle beforehand? Because it waits, when this happens, boom, it doesn't get solidified until the close of this candle right here. At the close of this candle, if you can really look into the close of this candle, which is right here, boom, the signal takes place right here, bam. So actually, this got placed right here, boom. If the triangle's way up here, that is not the close of the candle. Don't worry about what you see right here on my screen, because my screen is reporting a little different information than you may think. But basically, don't worry about my triangles on my chart. My chart is a little different than what you guys see over, trust me. But what's going to happen is, at the close of this candle, the triangle is going to be right here. Boom. And this is, you know, on the exchange, this will get placed right here, bam, at the close of this candle. So this signal hits, and once per, right here, let me go to the, long, close long, open long, open long, open long. Let's try this. Right here. Let's see. Right here, the signal goes, boom, a candle beforehand. At the close of this, which is once per bar close, right here, the alert will trigger every time the condition is met. The bar close, okay? Understand that. Let's say I get out of here. So at the bar close, the signal actually doesn't trigger till over here, boom. At this price right here, boom, okay? Now, that's one thing. Over here, you can see a long signal, and you don't see anything down here. If it doesn't pop up down here, don't fret. It's not going to the exchange. Only thing that gets sent to the exchange is the stuff down here. So when the line pops up right here at bar close, it's going to close over here. Boom, it closes right here. So right here, you don't see a green line. We got left. You don't see a green line right here. And on my next, on my other screen over here, if I change screens real quick, boom. All right, here we go. You don't see the signal here either, right? It's not. This is not a repaint issue. This is just a higher time frame, okay? I don't know why. Oh, there it is. 5 minutes left. Okay. There it is. It's popping up all of a sudden. Okay. Let's go back here. 5 minutes. If this thing isn't green down here, it's not going to print. It has to print at the close of this time frame right here. You see that? 5 minutes left. So right at that time, you can get, before, like, say if I'm, you know, using a 15-minute chart, right? Or 5 minute chart. This candle on a 5 minute chart. This thing can flicker green off, depending on how this candle develops. It can go up here, come back down here. If the candle goes up here to its high, which is, you know, let's just, for the sake of this video, let's just say this high is at 7,326. And you're getting a buy signal down here because it's that high, because it went up that high. Next thing you know, it can go, before the close of the candle at 5 minutes, it can go right back down here, back down to this low. Now, what is it? It's not a buy signal, so this will flicker off. So it only solidifies at the end of the candle, closing, okay? That's why we trigger everything at the end of a candle close, because this thing could give us a false signal. It could flicker off and on, and you go long in, and then at the end of the candle, that damn thing printed a wick. You just went long on a wick. Have you ever done that before in real trading? That's called a fake out, okay? The only thing you can guard against a fake out is to wait until the candle close for confirmation. That's why we wait until the candle close for confirmation. All right? I want to get that out there. No, this isn't really turning into education, but I just want you to know how this broad processing, and, you know, basically the, you know, the chain of events that's taking place. All right, so if this thing is green, which it just turned red, obviously if it goes up a little bit more and closes, this is gonna be a long signal, okay? If this thing, and trust me, this is gonna end up happening. You just had a premium. All right, I'm gonna ask you this phone call. You guys take, I'm gonna publish this right now.